ones. There were so many. Oh, I couldn't get them all at once. They were all a few metres away from me. Then there was a few down at the bottom. A few ran back in and came out. The other holes were everywhere. But yeah, I've got a video of that. I think it shows about 6 of them in the video. That was amazing. And hopefully they'll come out again. But yeah, if they do, I'll put the video back on. And the best part is, the cubs are so curious of the noise in my camera, they just don't have a clue what it is. Yeah, they're very curious, and also the cubs are very playful too. So yeah, I'll pop some more video up now.